Hello, good morning.
Good morning, you too. Happy
How are
to
you?
connect with you. Yeah, I'm fine. What
Okay.
about you?
I'm also fine and happy to see you too. Okay. Please, introduce yourself. I'm very curious to know about you.
Okay, thank you. I am Shweta. I'm speaking from West Bengal. I am a homemaker. And I'm in the journey of learning English. So I'm sharing my English journey on my channel named Improve English with Shweta with 1.8K subscribers. So I want to become a fluent English speaker. So that's all about myself.
Wow, that's great. Very good to know about you. Okay, I'm going to introduce myself because we are meeting for the very first time. So my name is Susmita Kausik. I'm from UP currently. Basically, I'm from Assam. About my qualification, I have done master in education subject. I'm housewife, a
Great.
mother of one kid. Simultaneously, I'm also running YouTube channel. Name is Global English Quest. Yeah, that's all about me.
Okay. That's great. Yes, it's a great opportunity for housewives. After finishing our ho household chores, we can create channel and we can upload video and enhance our skill and boost our
That
confidence.
is the main motto. Yeah, that is the main motto to be a fluent and enhance our communication, right? And we will able to know and we will able to describe our thoughts. We can
Yes,
share our
yes.
thoughts to anyone.
Yes,
Okay, that
yes.
is a special opportunity for us.
Yes.
And
So,
behind greenery, it's so greenery. Are you outside?
yes, it's my house beside its garden. So, I'm here to record my
It's
video.
blurred, but it's looking so greenery.
Yes.
Tell me about yourself. Why did you learn this language? What is the motive of learning this language?
Yes. I want to become financially independent. So I thought to do something online. So I thought what to do. And I observed that English is such a language that we can use in multiple ways for improving our communication skill, for writing skill, for any job purpose. English is very essential nowadays. So I thought that I must learn English. So first, it's very tough to believe that being a Hindi medium student, am I able to speak English? But there is a great belief in myself, and I have a belief on my hard work that okay, if I will do practice, then nothing is impossible. So I started my practicing English, and after 1 or 2 years, I'm able to speak English and talking in English. But still, every time you need to improve yourself, and there is no perfection line. So that's all. And I thought that yeah. When I am learning, I'm learning English, so why not I am sharing my journey on my channel? So in this way, I started learning English.
Wow, that's great. You are helping others too, right? Simultaneously, you are helping others too. That is the very good
Yes,
thing.
definitely. Even I inspired by many people to look at on YouTube, like Alina Reis ma'am or many famous YouTubers, English with Dehati ma'am, Karishma Chon. So I thought that if they can do from home, I can also do. So in this way, I started my journey. So yes, same. If I am creating video, then someone look at us and watch our videos and get inspiration that okay, Shweta is doing. And Susmita is doing, then anyone can do.
Wow, that's great. Yeah, positive mindset always help a lot, right? That is the main
Yes,
thing.
yes, yes.
When did you start to learn this
Yes.
language?
It's been 2 to 3 years, more than 2 to 3 years.
Oh my God, it's a long time, right?
But I'm thinking that it's not like time duration, it's like how much time you invest towards learning is important. And being a homemaker, sometimes it's like we have to prioritize things. So yes, it's going on.
Yeah, being a housewife, there are lots of tasks on table. We have to handle each and everything. We have to focus, right? I can understand. As a, I'm also a housewife, so I can relate. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay. Yeah, maybe you have lots of knowledge about this language because you spend lots of time in this field. So could you share any special tricks to enhance our communication? What we have to do exact for get a better result?
People say that we have to focus on four pillars like reading, writing, speaking and listening. And yes, there are four pillars we need to work on if you want to improve your English. So, but for the spoken, for the speaking purpose, mainly listening and speaking. Two things more important. If we do, and consistency is very, very essential. And generally, we lack consistency. That's why we lack confidence. And we have to overcome our, people generally think what people will say. If people will laugh at me, if I speak wrong English, what will happen? And they have a lot of fear inside us. And that's why they never come out of their comfort zone. Even though they are very good at grammar, they know rules and regulations. But when it comes to implementing and overcoming, then they fail because of fear of being judged by others.
Yeah, that is the truth. And you have experience, so please tell us what we have to do exact to, you know, overcome from this kind of situation.
Yes, if we want to create video, then you have to simply start with the small steps and don't fear. Don't feel that क्या कहें सबसे बड़ा रोग क्या कहेंगे लोग. So we have to face the challenges. And what how we will do this? First start recording. Just we are doing a video call with any relative or any person. So just like we have to record a video. Don't upload on YouTube. Just record a video and keep in your gallery. And first time we may feel that this video is not good enough. We have to do to practice, and you have to memorize something which you want to share, and some line, 2 to 3 lines. If you memorize, then it will be easier to record it, and then record it 4 times, 5 times. Then after that, if you feel that now my video is good enough, then you think about uploading video on YouTube. And even though people have fear that if I will not get views, if I will not get subscribers, if relatives, what will think about it if I started my YouTube journey? Then, but we have to think about ourselves only. It's my journey. Whatever I'm doing for myself, not getting subscriber, not views. So in this way, we can start and we can overcome our fear.
Yes, definitely. Self-confidence helps a lot to, you know, overcome from the fear, from the hesitation. Yes.
You are also creating. Yeah. Please continue.
Yeah. Please go ahead.
You are also creating video, and you are, that means you also face fear and start recording your video. So you are also doing great.
Okay. Thank you so much. Yeah, I have been learning this language for 1 year, so I overcome from this kind of situation. So who is beginner? So for them, I asked from you because you have lots of knowledge about this language, right? You have spent lots of time than more than me, so you can elaborate very properly, you know. That's why I asked you. And I love to know different people's their perspective, how they overcome from the different you know fear or hesitation. Everyone has their own way to come out from the hesitation or fear. So maybe it's not similar to me. Maybe it's not similar to me how I overcome from this kind of situation and how you overcome from this kind of situation, right? So maybe it's different. So I just want to know, how did you come from this kind of situation? So that's why I asked you, and you elaborate very properly. You mentioned very properly. Glad to hear that. Okay, and what's your motive? You want to be a trainer in future, right? In this language.
No, it's not my motive. Because I started giving home tuition. So for earning purpose, I spend some time for with kids for earning purpose, because at the end of the month I am getting something. But in YouTube, it all depends on your views, your watch time. So it until or unless you are not putting so much effort, result will not come, maybe not come. So I thought that I will keep it like just like my passion. So now I'm working on YouTube just like my passion, because I love speaking English, interacting with people. So that's why I'm feeling like it's my passion. I get happiness whenever I record video and interact with people. I get a lot of happiness, lot of confidence. So I'm thinking just like my passion.
Yes, that is true also. You know, you have carried to learn this language for a very long time. You know, so if you are not interested to learn this language, to talk with people, then you can't carry for a very long time, right? So the most you are learning and you are enjoying. That's why you are here now. So yeah, I can understand.
Yes.
That is the... Okay. And you are thinking about just your passion, and you want to enhance your communication, right? Like, do you have any ambience to learn this language at home?
Ambience or ambition? Ambition means abhilasha. Ambience, I couldn't get means, ambience.
Ambience means atmosphere.
Okay, atmosphere. Okay.
Yeah. Environment.
You have to create an environment by your own, because we belong to Hindi background, Hindi speaking background. So yes, and even though my daughters speak English, my husband also know very well, but when it comes to implementing in day to day life, it's a little bit difficult. They start laughing at us. So I thought that I have to create my environment by my own. If you have a phone, then you can upload any app through which you can connect with people. You can read book. So we have to create the environment by our own.
By our own. Yeah, that is the truth. We are living in India, right? We have known this kind of ambience to connect with people in this language, through this language. So yeah, we should create ambience by our own. So that is the truth. Yeah. Okay. Okay, what do you think about, you know, in our day-to-day life, we are running behind there, learning this language, right? We want to grab something in our life. So what do you think exact, how much is it important? English language, how much important in day-to-day life? Is it important?
In day-to-day life, yes, anything which you learn, whether it's any skill, if you are learning, then you are alive. So life without learning is nothing. So whatever you want to learn, whatever your interests are, you have to learn. Whether it's dancing, singing, whatever you know. But English plays an important role in many places. Even though cricketers are, many times they have to speak in English. Cricketers also speak in English. And in our day-to-day life, being a homemaker, we have to face like a kid's parents-teacher meet. Then that time we face that we have to speak in English. And if someone is speaking or asking anything in English, so at least we have to, if we learn English, then at least we can reply them in English. So
in English,
that's
exactly.
Yes. And it will boost our confidence. Generally, a housewife are very underrated in India. Our work is not recognized. So if we learn English, we gain some confidence and some validation from others, through which we can improve our confidence, our happiness. So that's all. That's why I thought that it's a very essential language. And you know, when you learn English, it's not like English learning journey. It's like life-changing journey. When you start creating video, first video, and after creating 100 video, you will itself feel a great difference in your personality.
Wow, I'm totally satisfied with your answer, right? I expected this kind of answer from you, and you gave same answer to me, so I'm thrilled now. So yeah, I also think same, you know, this language is very necessary now. It becoming, you know, upcoming generation, it's very necessary. You know, earlier time that was not, this language was not that much essential. So how much we are, you know, getting the new generation, that much we are feeling the importance of this language, right? So that's why we have to learn this language nowadays. Otherwise, initially in our school time, at that time we were not aware about this language that much. We are getting, important nowadays. We are feeling important to learn this language. In upcoming generation also, it will be very important. Right, for that we have to create ambience in our home, so for our kids also, and we have to face lots of difficulties, and we have to interact with different peoples, right? We have to face this kind of people with whom we can connect only through this language. So yeah, it's, you told right also, it confidence booster also. If you are know about this language, if you have knowledge about this language, then you feel very confident to interact with people very easily. Otherwise, you will feel hesitation, even your mother tongue also.
Yes, yes, you are right.
Yeah, confidence booster also. And apart from daily life, in professional life, to do job somewhere, it is most important nowadays. Right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Without having knowledge of this language, that is not possible, we can't say. We can try to do something and we can't go to give interview. That is also not possible nowadays. Right?
Yes.
So this
yes.
language.
For job purpose, people are not. Yes. Yeah, please. Your qualification matters, but if you, both the person are have same qualification, but if your communication skill is good, then obviously you will be selected. So you are going for it.
Qualification also matter, but if you have to, you know, face attract with people in day-to-day life who are not aware about Hindi language, if you go to the south side, right, there people don't know Hindi. So that time doesn't matter your qualification that time, right? Your matter how much you are know about this language, then also you can survive in that side. So this language, right, we can't consider, qualified people also should learn this language, or they also have to learn, have to speak this language. No, qualification doesn't matter. This is just a language. We should know about each and every language, which is very important in our day-to-day life. So this language also part of our life, you can say. It's becoming very part of our life. So we should aware about this language.
And many good books are written in English only. If you start reading many successful people book, then it nowadays it's available in your vernacular medium also. But good books are available only in English. And on internet, most of the content are available in English. So, and you can make good friends even with foreign people. You can become friend. So yes, because of this language.
Yeah, now we are connecting to each other just because of this language, right? Otherwise we couldn't think to connect to each other. So this language is becoming very important nowadays. We should aware about this, right? Otherwise we have to face lots of difficulties in upcoming generation.
Yes, yes, yes. So I want to know who inspired you to learn this language and start your channel.
Okay, if I talk about learning journey, then I inspired myself because it was my passion. I was thinking about for a long time to learn this language. So I, at that time, I told already that time I was not aware about this language and important of this language. How much it will be important.
Important I didn't of this language, yes.
At that time, I was not thinking about, I will be not survive. I will not able to survive without having knowledge about this language, right? Now I realize that this language is very important for me. if I want to do job, then having without having knowledge of this language, it's not possible. I can't apply anywhere, right? I have to give interview through this language if I want to do job. So before that, before going to anywhere to do job, I should learn this language. So that's why I'm learning. I'm thinking about to do job in future after getting fluency. So that is the my main motto. And apart from I told already, we have to create ambience in our home to our kids also, right? We have to give ambience to them. Yeah, yes, that is also very essential. So yeah, there are some points are present to me to learn this language.
Yes, and great.
Question is creating channel. So I was not thinking about to create channel when I was learning this language. So some people told me about you should create your own YouTube channel. You can see the visible change, how much you got improvement. Simultaneously, you can engage yourself. If you are creating your channel, you are start to upload videos regularly, then you feel consistent. You do not feel monotonous or you do not procrastinate, right? So that one also, I thought, yeah, this is the plus point for me to be a consistent. So, okay, I thought, okay, let's start to as a YouTuber. That's why I created. It's helped me a lot. To be a consistent and to be a motivate myself also. You know, whenever we get the comment from the viewers, then we feel very motivated, right? We try to learn much and more things again. Yes, I have to give a good content to them. Next content, it should be better than this. So this thought always stay in our mind. So it's motivate us a lot. Yeah, that is the my motto. That was the my motto to create this channel.
Great. Okay, dear, now I have to wind up this conversation because it's lovely talking with you and we will connect again.
Yeah, sure. Thank you for connecting.
Okay, you too. Okay, bye.